7654321.
Are you listening?
Ricky J. Sports.
What is going on, my fellow YouTubers, and welcome to this Let's Play, and it's dedicated to my pal, Loui Knight from the UK, and he asked if I could use Khabib Nurmagomedov, say that 100 times, baby, and he's fighting in New York, and there's double impact right now, because it's Khabib versus Khabib, so let's see who I am in this situation. Now, what I like to do, when you're facing a clone, always tap the taunt button, so you know who you are. Yeah, see... I'm blue, baby. I am blue. And I love Khabib because he has good stand-up, great in the clinch, great on the ground. So usually when you're Khabib, nobody wants to take you to the mat because they know you're great, so you can utilize your stand-up. So let's see what I could do. I'm blue. And I'm just looking to find some openings. Oh, that kind of hurt him. Yeah, baby. Oh man, I took a nice little knee right there. Oh, this guy's looking to swing for the fences. Now, I love facing guys like that because all you gotta do is just bob and weave, baby. Move and groove. Oh, he just had for lunch a foot. Foot in the mouth. Now, I'm feeling pretty good. This guy does not seem to be a threat. I can anticipate what he's trying to chop the legs and then go up high. No body shots, this guy. I don't have to worry about my body. Oh, big power. Oh, down he goes, baby. Is he over? Wake up. Oh, deny. He has a lot of energy. Oh, but he's hurt. He's trying to get up. Is he trying to get up? Oh, down you go, baby. Down you go. And it is all over, baby. How about that? Khabib using his strength and not giving him any space, baby, to recover. And that's the fight. Let's try to sneak in another one. Hang on. All right, here we go. The second fight. And the good thing is it's not clone versus clone, baby. So we are facing good old Tony Ferguson. I love using Tony Ferguson in this game. He is long and lean, and he's facing Khabib. Yeah, baby. So let's see what we can do in this second fight. Now, I wonder, you know, Ferguson has that nice little roll for the knee bar, and I'm always concerned when someone's using Ferguson that he may roll to that. So let's see what I could do here. Already this guy's chopping the legs. Khabib doesn't have the best stand-up. His cross and straight are very slow. Unless you can complement that in a combo. So let's see what I could do. Oh, this guy's looking for the jab cross overhand. Leg kicks. Now, I don't mind circling around for the first minute of the fight just to gauge what my opponent has, man. Oh, that hurt. Gosh, I'm in a fight here. But yeah, no, it's okay to move around just to see what the guy's got, to see if he's going to gas himself out. And this guy's slowing down with his output. No, not really. Oh, baby. Found my opening and down he goes. Oh, my gosh. Oh, can I get another early finish? Ferguson's good on the mat. Let's see what he does.
Now he goes to side control, Joe.
Yeah.
Really nice move.
Deny. Oh, nice on him. Oh, and he's got me pressed up against the cage and he pushes me off. Interesting. Interesting. So I struck blood first. Oh, and again, I don't like that lead back high kick. Don't do it, people. You miss it, you're susceptible to getting kicked or punched, man. Oh, he's blocking his body. It's a stalemate right now. Oh, see, that's my new favorite combo, man. My new favorite combo. Body kick, body, head. The magic combo. Good block. Right hand. Nice. Once you hear the thud, man, you know it hurts. Yeah, baby. And doing damage, continuing to strike well. And again, body kick. Big straight to the body. By number yes.
Three. I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's there's so many more options.
Nice. No, down it goes. Is it over? It's over. Oh no. Oh man, this guy is in survival mode, baby. 30 seconds. See if I could finish it before the end of the round. Oh. Oh, mount. Oh man, he got out. And try to posture up. Oh, one more. Oh, saved by the bell action. That's definitely my round, baby. Definitely my round. So now that this guy got hurt in that first round, it'll be interesting to see if he tries to ploy a different strategy. Usually guys in these upper divisions, they enjoy relishing the strategic parts of the game. So this guy was outstruck on the feet, outclassed. Maybe he's going to go for a clinch. Maybe he's going to go for the takedown. But the beauty about Khabib is that he's good in those areas. So if you put him in that situation, you are going to... Oh, what a sucker! I fell for it. He's going to put me in those situations. I'm going to shine, hopefully. Hopefully. But what a loser, this guy. I can't believe he just did that. So for sure, we got to go for the finish, baby. Let's see what we could do. Good shot. Big swing and a miss by Ferguson. Oh, he's landing. It all started with that cheap strike, man, to start off the round, man. Oh, he's doing better this round. Gotta back up. Ferguson with a strong leg kick. Joe, just like we talked about, he continues to punish his opponent with those body kicks. Oh, he's just leaving that body wide open. So am I. Back up. All right, here we go. See that lead high kick? You miss it, and I have an opening, man. I have an opening. Oh, nice try, brother. Nice try. We're in a dogfight. We're in a little bit of a battle. Trying to connect on that jab. As long as you keep your stamina up, you'll be all right. That's okay. That's okay. He's really going for it, though. It looks like he has somewhere to go. He really wants this fight to end. He's going to die by the sword. Oh, for a second I thought he was going to clinch. It's pretty even. Again, his output is a lot more, so... He is losing stamina. That's good for me. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Ferguson with a good leg kick. Big kick just missed. That straight right connects. Oh man, he is winning this round in my opinion. Under two. He's hitting me. Good inside leg kick by Ferguson. I can't get off. That's the only thing. I just can't seem to get off. Big roundhouse kick. Oh yeah. Ferguson with a good kick to the body. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he's egging me on. He's telling me, come on. Oh, I love. Oh, you could stay in the against the fence. I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, no. You got to get out of there. Again, be careful when you're circling. If you get hit, oh, if you get hit with the body shot, you get stunned. I believe that's in the new patch. I don't know if I like that, though. Ferguson's bruise on his body continues to get worse. It looks ugly. Oh, body shots the body. Yeah. Wow, he's really working the body. This is definitely his round, man. Straight to the body by Ferguson. Oh. Wow. No. Ferguson's oh, nice. Oh, no. Oh, desperation takedown. I get it. Maybe I got to go for the takedown. This guy definitely won that round, and it's 1-1, people. So now, as I said after the first round, so this guy changed up his strategy, you know, he won that round. Oh, that was a cheapo shot. But now, you know, I lost that second round. What should I do? Should I go for the takedown, go for the clinch? I can't be doing the same thing I did in that second round, man. So here we go. Winner takes all, third round.
5 minutes left in the fight.
I'm not touching gloves. Fool me once, not twice. Gotta hit him with more body shots. Let's go, man. Let's go.
There's the jab.
Yeah. Yes. Pressure, baby.
He's looking for that left. Ferguson with some big kicks.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Oh, another man, this guy is a player. I gotta watch out for my body.
Up here, keeping it
yeah.
Unpredictable.
Come on, Khabib. This is a chess match.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Solid jab by Nurmagomedov.
Yeah, the uppercuts are landing.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh no, I'm hurt again. He baited me. Good on him, man. Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
I'm not doing a lot of talking because I know I'm in a fight. Oh, I can't be doing that. Wow, man. It's okay. You can't win them all. Can't win them all. But I should be winning this fight.
Good connection with the straight by Ferguson.
Let's go, man. Yes, you could. Now, here's the thing. His stamina's low, and I'm jumping into the clinch. I'm not great in the clinch. Uh-oh. But I want to get... I'm going for the whip action. Ah, I didn't even mean to do that. I'm nervous, man. That's the thing. I am nervous.
And there's a nice straight by Ferguson.
Inside leg kick.
I'm just showing him a different look with the clinch.
Just missed with the straight left.
Here we go. Oh, yes.
That cut is getting worse.
Oh. Oh. His head is jet red. I just got to touch him. Just
got to
touch him.
Nice uppercut by Nurmagomedov.
Here we go. Oh, he's just sitting put. Oh, no. Oh. Thank God. Oh. Get up. Move out of the way. Here we go. And I get it. Minute left. Let's see what I could do. Let's see his ground game, big cat. Let's see what you got. Denies the mount. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, yeah. Side control. Crucifix. He's a stamina sucker. And he's moving all over the place. Gotta hit him. Oh, suplex time.
Oh, he's got his back. And now he's down.
There we go.
He's got
oh, mount.
Ferguson gives up
oh, back. Back to mount. Denies it. 10 seconds.
Fight.
7. Up. 3. 2. Wow. What a fight, man. I don't know. Who do you think won that fight? I definitely had round one. Lost round two, and it's a coin flip for round three, man. I did get stunned in round three, but managed to get that takedown. I don't think there's draws in this game. Like, this fight could easily be a draw. They gotta add that. But here we go. My fingers are crossed.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-27. For the winner, by unanimous decision, Khabib.
Yeah! 29-27. Yes, baby. That is what I'm talking about. Anyhow, people, thank you so much for stopping by. That was Khabib, baby. And this is Ricky J, baby, from Ricky J Sports.
And you are awesome.